There are now only two candidates running in New York's 23rd congressional district, and tonight Bill Owens and Doug Hoffman are making the final push.
Republican Dee Dee Scozzafava announced this weekend that she was dropping out of the race and endorsing Democrat Bill Owens. Now, with just a day until the special election, we want to take a closer look at who these candidates are and what they stand for. That's our top story tonight. Democrat Bill Owens and conservative Doug Hoffman are both running for public office for the first time. Both candidates say bringing jobs to the area is a priority.
I'm going to help jobs come to the North Country by fighting to stop the spending in Washington. The spending is going to lead to higher taxes, it's going to lead to higher deficits, and it's going to lead to less jobs being created when you increase taxes.
We will focus on what we've done for the last 25 years, encouraging each community to assess their resources and then to market those resources and then to bring federal dollars to assist them in that process.
The two have very different stances on abortion rights and gay marriage. Bill Owens is pro-choice. Hoffman is pro-life. On Hoffman's website, the conservative says, quote, "I was brought up to believe that marriage is between a man and a woman. That's how I feel." Bill Owens supports civil unions but does not support gay marriage. Both candidates are military veterans. Bill Owens served as captain of the Plattsburgh Air Force Base. Doug Hoffman enlisted in the Army in the 1970s. According to Owens' website, he calls Fort Drum a, quote, "tremendous economic engine for the region," and promises to, quote, "keep Fort Drum strong so it can continue to be the engine of our local economy for years to come." Doug Hoffman, meanwhile, has pledged to make sure Fort Drum gets the funding it needs. House Republicans have already promised to help secure Hoffman a seat on the House Armed Services Committee. And our coverage of this story continues tonight. Coming up on 5:30 now, the candidates let us know where they stand on reducing the nation's debt. And we take a closer look at who really pays for those television ads. Then at 6, find out how both campaigns spent their day, or candidates, I should say, spent their day before the special election. And News Channel 5 has you covered on election night. Be sure to tune in tomorrow night for full coverage and live reports on the congressional race. That's starting on First at 5.